What's going on, guys? Your boy's back with another vid. It's been a minute since I've uploaded on this channel because there hasn't been a lot of soccer games to pull up to, but today I'm going to 3 games and I'm about to get some crazy content. Now that preseason's done, the season's back, there's gonna be a lot of tournaments, right? So I got hit up by 3 of my homies. Shout out to Diego, Eric, and 2 Diegos actually. I'm pulling up to their games. We're going to Mud Creek and Franklin Gateway, bruh. All I know is that it's pretty good level. There's gonna be some great soccer played and I'm gonna get some fire ass picks. With the picks, obviously, I'm gonna be recording. I just figured out like a crazy setting on my camera to get the craziest quality. Cause no cap, like my quality is pretty good. I don't have the most expensive camera in the world. I'm gonna be upgrading slowly. I ended up changing some settings on it and pretty much this camera is fire. It looks really good during the day. So I'm excited to get some content with this. But enough of me talking. I'm gonna see y'all when we're at the park. Man, we out here at Mud Creek. We got the cam. We got the game about to go on. It's NASA. I've been to this park like 5 bazillion times, so about to get some crazy footage. Bro, we got that motherfucker Fidel, bro. What? You ready for your game? You got a game coming up? Who you play?
Coach,
we're good.
Their coach is like cussing at me. Oh my god, it's so funny. This man made a clean tackle, bro. You ready for your game? You think you'll score a hat trick?
Fuck no, my team is.
You scored a hattie? You scored a hattie?
The game I'm currently recording and taking pics is still 0-0. NASA's been all over them, but they just can't score.
Well, look, tuck in more. You're just running. Talk to them more. You're a striker, you just gotta talk way more.
Wait, Diego, you
already know.
Dude, I got hella shit to be, my boy.
You know, we're gonna make that comeback real quick.
What's the score?
1-0.
What's gonna be the final score?
Hopefully tied. 1v1.
All right, bet.
Oh, yes! Can we get a trainer?
What happened, Diego?
I don't know, bro, you know. We'll get the other 2 games for sure.
All right, guys, so I just made it to Franklin Gateway. That first game ended 2-0, NASA lost. It was at Mud Creek. I'm here at Franklin Gateway, better fields, better complex. About to see another NASA game. Let's see if they can probably win this game. The weather is absolutely amazing right now, man. It's gonna be a beautiful day of just crazy soccer. I love it. We out here, man. About to get the can set up.
What a goal.
That's it.
Yeah. Boy, ain't no way, boy.
Just finished that one game. It was a pretty good game. SSA versus NASA. Dude, SSA smacked them. They had like 3 goals. I just literally went top corner. It was fucking wild. I got hella pics, hella footage, hella TikToks on the way. I'm gonna go edit the pics. It's about to be lit. Fast forward a week to whatever you just saw. It's a week from that. I got a haircut, it's fading away, but the games were fucking wild. It was a NASA tournament and unfortunately both NASA team lost, which is pretty ironic. But I got some really cool footage. I got the footage of the dude hitting his head on the post. I got the slide tackle. The second game, there was hella goals. It was like 4 golazos. It was wild. But I am bringing back vlogs, guys. Vlogs are really easy. It's just sometimes I'd be nervous to take out a camera like this in front of people. Because sometimes when I remember I was vlogging and I got someone in the shot and the person got so mad at me. I was like, you better calm down. You were in it for like 1 second. But with that being said, guys, if you guys did enjoy this video, make sure to like, subscribe, leave a comment, help your boy out. Go follow all my socials in the description. Go follow my TikTok, my Instagram. You guys don't want to miss out. I got really good content coming soon and I need you guys all to watch it. But without that being said, I'll see you on the next video.